Let's go through how to set up Firefox to be used by Selenium WebDriver. First, you'll need to have the Firefox browser installed if you haven't already. You can do so by installing from the official website or via Brewcask. We'll use Brewcask. In your terminal, run Brewcask install Firefox and then hit enter. Once that's done, you want to confirm that Firefox installed correctly. You can see that firefox.app is found in the applications directory in home. But when you check if it's in the applications directory in root, it's not there. Let's look at this visually, just to be clear. Opening the home applications folder, we can see that the Firefox icon is present. But for the root applications folder, we can't find it. So why does this matter? Selenium assumes the expected location of Firefox to be inside the root applications directory for macOS. The easiest way to solve this issue is to copy firefox.app to the root applications directory. Now, when you look inside the root applications directory, you will find firefox.app. Last but not least, I'm going to run a smoke test to check that I can control Firefox with WebDriver. I have a directory in which I've already installed the node module, Selenium WebDriver. Also, I have a node script that opens the browser, pauses for 3000 milliseconds, and then closes the browser. Running my test script, I can see that it works as expected. And there you go, you can now control Firefox with Selenium WebDriver.